What's the first thing you do when a strata manager leaves a business? Well, right after sizing up their chair and pinching the good office equipment from their desk, you probably want to start thinking about allocating their portfolio to their replacement. You don't have to go into every single plan to change it over to the new manager, fun though that would be. And whatever you do, don't change the old user's login to the new user, that's just asking for errors on your reports. No. All you have to do is use the Change of Manager wizard. Go to Utility and Change Manager. Pick the existing manager and the new manager from the drop-down boxes. All the plans of the existing manager will show up on the left, and all you need to do is click on the plan to transfer, then click Add. If you select one plan, then hold down Shift when you click the next one, you'll select a number of plans which can all be transferred by the Add button. Hit the Process button to save the transfers, then enter the reason for the change, which will be recorded on the audit trail report. And last of all, if someone is taking over the entire portfolio, well, that's even easier. Just select the new manager and click the Add All button. Every plan will be transferred to the new manager's portfolio quicker than you can say, "Hey, I bags that stapler."